Welcome back to my playthrough. Let's keep going. Well, that way is the citadel, so that's the way I need to go now. Citadel, yeah. So we're gonna go this way. No, okay. Oh, actually, these are pounds, I'm fucking that shit up. So what is... That's any closer than I would like. See, I don't like being the way I am. Unless I know I've got everything in the area. It's really a case. Yeah, see, you can just bypass a lot of these enemies, yeah. I don't like doing that. I know there's nothing going around here, but I just have to look now. Yeah. Time seeing how this gun does in the dungeon. Actually, I probably should before I give it a proper test in these areas, give it a bit of an upgrade.
Oh, the root end is slain. Ah, congrats, friend.
What would you like to know?
413. Well, the ward's bit story gold.
Oh, I don't.
McCabe's, Riggs, Aces. Wheel talent? Damn, she might.
Oh, hey.
Not much to tell about my start, and by searching my life, I do remember a ring I wore once. My greatest treasure. But it's lost now. Anything else you need? Bless the ward. I don't believe it. There's no shortage of miracles about you. Oh, happy day. Thank you. You done me a... Keep carrying that light in the dark. Take care, friend.
Ooh, I could do with a bit more. See, the fact is there's no scrap here. It means that, yes, it is.
Dude! Took down that huge beast in the city. You know, there's still a lot of deadwood out there. But...
Oh, I can just straight bind. And that's like exchanging. So let's say buying. Only the Yeah, fuck it.
Till next time.
Anything you need? What do you need?
Oh, that's straight forged iron. Fuck. No, dude, I don't want to do any more than... Yeah, I don't have much left.
Be safe out there.
Alright, time to do this dungeon then. See what I get from this. have floating skulls. That is really cool. I'm gonna hand it to the game without telling that with the diversity of enemies. I heard some of the noise, no? Or is that just in the next area? Very loud. I'm not gonna lie, this gun's actually really fun to use. Fucking like special enemies were there then? Three of those. Another special film.
That was rough.
Rough fucking hell. Rough's a fucking understatement, man. Thank you. Oh, just a chance. Okay. Yeah, so scrap is actually the money. Is this just... Yes, that's just gonna happen. Jesus Christ.
I'm in trouble.
Yeah, I'm in fucking trouble. Where did all the skulls come from? Or?
That was rough.
Jeez. Irradiated. Oh.
All fit.
Give me a bit more scavenger, a bit less stamina cost. See, now that's actually a good ring to have. Doesn't help my build. Alright. Let's see what I stole from this area. The hive. Okay, it looks like it might be a boss. Sound like a smell. Yeah, it's a boss. See, this is the things as well. So I don't think I should use the beam rifle. I don't have it. They definitely scream radiated. And if they give off radiation, it should be, they should not be weak to it. I think I don't hear you. Does the tree shoot as well? Where the fuck are those? Oh, because the fucking senior and the fucking bees, you cunt. Fire is really good. So I'm glad I got this fire mod. Something else does shoot them. Those are some weird goofy angles, my guy. Aha, you fucking cunt. can manage to deal with the boss. It's just when when those guys spawn, it causes a bit of issues. I'm gonna just.
Okay, this is it!
He got.
I'm in trouble.
No, give me a resack, give me a resack. Okay, so I need to start off with the fire then. That's fine. I'll start off with the fire. You're fun. That's not even funny. In the moment I pop that, it does this fucking thing cool. Yeah, this guy's got the most nuisance of attacks actually.
Okay, what is it? Oh god, what is that?
Wow. I couldn't even... That staggered me. I couldn't even move. Yeah, okay. This is good. His moves himself aren't actually dangerous to me. Like you're ugly and you're con, you're ugly, con, just ugly con.
This ain't good.
Thank you. next few cons. It literally is those, because they jump and they do the explosion. And, oh my god.
Here they come. What is that?
I think so. It just radiation of the thing is. It's like it's not gonna help. That reaches me. You know, honestly, I hate that. Did that echo? Future reference game, you know. Don't do both of them, hit one after another like that. cunt. You're a cunt. You're actually a cunt. Why is this guy so fucking difficult for me? Holy shit. Oh, I know why. Spawns the enemies.
Okay, this is it.
Why you? Okay. Kill me. Why do you feel the need to keep spawning them? And there's no pattern to them spawning, I don't think. Not like a fucking mech. I thought I was trying to shoot it. I thought that way too soon. Why did you hook my ass all of a sudden? Holy shit. You're fucking rough. Jesus, fuck my life. Why am I here? Is the way I went somehow the right way? Like, I was just supposed to take a detour or something.
Oh God, what is that?
What's she talking about?
Was rough.
I can see you in there, let me in. I have the feeling I went the right way the first time. Instead, there is a crystal in it. I don't get the feeling that I'm not supposed to. This doesn't appear to be on the murder. You know what? I'm gonna continue. Oh, I just made all the enemies respawn now, don't I? Yeah, I'm gonna continue. If it ends up being the right way. Yes, I'm coming back to the monolith. Keep going then. Well, it's probably going to be this one. Wow, that's literally perfect for this gun.
He's down!
Do more of the fucking side things than anything. Jesus Christ.
Was rough.
I mean, I know I shouldn't complain about it, but they are reusing the same areas quite a lot now. Oh, no problem. I guess this also is actually the correct one, which is good. I don't like coming back. If I miss something, I miss something.
was rough.
Okay. There should be all the enemies now, I think. Yeah, end of it. Let's see, is that another boss or? This has the problems as well. It's not really good for boss damage because I'm standing there trying to charge up the. Just get more damage. Obviously, I don't want to travel. The bunker. It looks quite open. Why does he do so much damage then within like 2 hits? He's definitely weaker. But fuck hell. Definitely up top is better than down there. I wish he needs to like get away from the field damage. Oh, I should have done more damage to him. That then. but then too bad. That was the run if I didn't get up. Well, there needs to be more aware of my surroundings. That should have been a bad thing. Okay, now I'm somehow going backwards. I'm gonna have to die on some decent things. That's not it. No, that's not it. Wait, I did. Oh my god, I skipped the whole meeting of the thing. Didn't I? Open the black scum gate. should have gone back. So you know the beautiful thing is now is that I don't know what the fuck the Blackstone Gate is. But the game is telling me I should go and open it. Ooh. No, I want more stamina. What did I get from that? It said I unlocked something. Was it? Did flail or something there? I'm guessing that's what I gotta open. But you're missing a part where there's a guy there I wanted to speak to. Some guy. Oh, I see that now. Oh,
was rough.
Right
I can have a lot of more resources now, thank God.
Let's just have a double check how many resources we've got going. A lot more forged and a lot more iron, yes. Yeah. Jesus Christ. I needed to get out of that fucking tunnel as quick. Jeez. He got there really quick. I don't do well in confined spaces. I'm gonna say I find this goes very well. Let's see you go.
Whoa, it's over.
Oh, Sweet. Oh, okay, still looking. I was gonna say, we're still going. Jeez. Another one. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Where the fuck are you all coming from? Yeah, but aren't you? Oh, I thought I was completely psycho. These are no. See, that's actually a good one. I quite like mine, it increases my damage.
Quiet down. You'll wake the pack. I won't be blamed for what happens if you do. Take a seat. Take a seat. Your noise is digging your grave. Take a seat. You shouldn't be here. The pack kills on sight. No exceptions. Then again, it is good to see a new face. Or any face. Sit, but be quiet. If the pack decides you're meat, I have to side with them. They are my family, and they like my healthful slop. I could sell you some, if you like. Don't worry, it tastes better than it smells.
I did buy one.
Thanks for the conversation. Keep quiet as you go. Oh, and don't come back. The pack might not be sleeping next time. Quiet now.
I did think it was a bit weird. I got 2 hit bomb, that's one. Kinda just run past them, actually, I didn't have stuff to fight on. Powerful mod. Did I not pick anything else up? I swear I gotta saw someone else there. No, I didn't. Happy with that health.
Oh, welcome. I assume you seek sustenance, curatives. You've come to the right place. You have a new... Yes, that would explain it. I've never smelt your kind before. Wherever you're from, you are welcome here. My prices are the same for all. You may also be interested in information. Buri? Akari! Even the great king himself. None keeps secrets from Wad. So, how can I help you? Business it is. I have many goods to barter. Or perhaps you are after my secrets. Quality goods for the discerning eye.
I mean,
oh. Oh, that's good. I'm gonna buy both. Maybe use those.
Ah, until next time, friend. What has everything you need? What interests you, friend? An ancient monster, relic of a bygone era. I found it, though, given its size. Yeah. The Idri. No. What? Ah, until next time, friend.
It's a bit weird though. Hopefully there's a checkpoint in here. There is, okay. Right. That's where I'm gonna call it quits for this part anyway. See you next time.